So this is a new shifting, so if you want to do a, oh, that's to go down, and then if you go a big crank to go up. I thought I saw a car. So it's kind of an interesting little mechanism. So to go back down, he said you click in a little bit. Okay, I like that. It makes it easy to go like right in there. My keys are... Yeah, I left my phone in there, but that's okay. I do like the shifting mechanism. It's very, well, at least for now, very intuitive to me. I'm not sure how I like how it handles going uphill quickly. Maybe that's on me, I don't know. I mean, I haven't had handlebars like this for a long time, so that might be part of it. Brakes seem a little less than ideal. Of course, the tires might be a little much for the road. Just right up there. And there's Jimmy John's. Do I have time to... I guess what I can do is go through here real quick. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, so the bigger... What I need to do, come up this hill. I'm not so much worried about the downhill as I am the uphill. Of course, I'm not carrying anything, but yeah, I wasn't. I mean, I was kicking it too much. I hope it was that one or that one.